what drove me into science is that I had this mental capacity that wasn't being expressed in any social setting. And so my refuge was like the family collection of National Geographics. I just go and I just read everything. Most of the issues like multiple times. And that kind of informed my worldview. There was even one point in sixth grade I was just reading so much and so many like older things as well that my teacher told my parents, it's like, he speaks like he's from a different era.